Hi, this is Dr. Cate Crowley from Teachers College, Columbia University in New York City. My friend and colleague, Dr. Deola Olusanya from the College of Medicine, University of Ibadan in Nigeria, has developed and invented this listening device where you can hear hypernasality and nasal emissions. It was inspired by Dr. Ann Comer's listening device, but this one you can actually make yourselves, and it's especially effective during this time of social distancing.
Hi, I'm Dr. Deola Olusanya. I'm an oral mouth special surgeon with special interest in comprehensive cleft care. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make an oral nasal listener, an ONL, from three old stethoscopes. And these are the stethoscopes that we're going to use. We'll also be needing two hypodermic needles. We'll be needing a scalpel blade, a number 22 scalpel blade should be good enough. Any large scalpel blade should do. And then you need a solid platform that any solid platform will do that we can use as a base. Now, the three stethoscopes, we're going to remove the bells of the stethoscopes. We're making use of stethoscopes that otherwise would have been discarded. And then the worst of the stethoscopes will remove the two earpieces and put those three aside. So the hypodermic needles would remove their caps and also discard the hypodermic needle itself. So we're going to be making use of the plastic caps. We'll use the scalpel blade to remove the ends of these plastic caps using sustained pressure and making sure not to injure. So we remove this end and also remove the other end of the scalpel blade, also with sustained pressure and being careful not to injure oneself. So we can see doing this will turn the plastic cap into a hollow tube. As we can see, it's going to be hollow. So I've prepared already two of such tubes. We have hollow. So we'll now go back to the stethoscopes. We'll take the stethoscope that we have removed both the earpieces and the bell. And at the Y junction where the earpieces were, we'll put one of the plastic tubes. And then we'll put the other and the other earpiece. We make sure it's tight fitting. Then we get the limbs of the other two stethoscopes and fix at the other end of the plastic tube, one on either side. We'll push them in so that they are fitting pretty snugly and also as tight as possible. Just the way you have them now. So what we have done now is that we've converted these three old stethoscopes into a modified ONL, in which case the speech service provider would be listening at this end while the patient would use this near the nose and will be listening via this end. Thank you.
So as you can see, it's fairly easy to make, and you can use it for hypernasality and nasal air emissions and cleft palate speech therapy, and it can be used with social distancing. Thank you so much to Dr. Deola Olusanya and my producer and editor, Mia Del Bene. This and many other resources and videos are available for free download at leadersproject.org. Thank you.